What's up, everybody? Saturday, November 12th, up here in upstate New York again, on some state land. Got a state land brush hogged field out in front of me, some hardwood and pine that I'm in right now, a little ridge top behind me with a ton of deer sign and trails down there on the other side of this little ridge. There's a trail to my right that comes out of that thick pine embedding and stuff that comes right in here. And there's a couple big ground scrapes over there from a buck. It rained like crazy yesterday and last night and some this morning. Temperature was 68 this morning and it's dropped significantly. It's gonna be like 50 or 52 when the sun goes down here in the next hour. So the wind has picked up and definitely a temperature drop. So we'll see if the deer get up on their feet tonight, see if I can get this buck to come into me tonight. The only thing that's concerning is there's a dead deer carcass in here that I found a couple days ago, so I'm gonna shot a doe and left it. The concerning part is that there's a big pile of bear scat not far from the tree I'm up in right now. I didn't know bears came, and I was told that bears don't come this far south into the Saratoga area. But with that bear, or with that scat and that carcass in here, definitely not a good area for a bear to be hanging around, because there's a lot of hunters that are in here all the time, and there's some main hiking trails that people are on every day, dozens to hundreds of people. It's crazy. They're always hiking on it. So it would be neat to have a bear come in and put one of them in the freezer. But at the same time, a little disconcerting. I wasn't expecting to see that in here. We'll see what happens tonight. Maybe a black bear will walk through. That's unexpected. Or maybe one of these deer will be up and moving and I can get that buck. I'm not sure. We will see what happens. Talk to you guys soon.